This is John Kovac here today, and what we have here is something really anybody can make. It's a very simple machine to make wound strings for harps. So what we've started here with are two 12-volt direct current motors. I took these off of an old Chevy. These were the window winding motors. And you have to make it so that they both revolve the same way. It just means a simple way of reversing the leads on one of them. And I rigged it up to make it simple, a little foot pedal here. And you can see what happens is they're both revolving the same way. And what you do is you start, depending on what strings you're going to use, this is 0.028, that's what the core is. And then we're winding with 0.008, if you can see that. That's the wrappings. And it's just a simple matter of tying a knot here. It's a good idea to use super glue when you start. Let it dry, and then you take that very thin 0.008, and as you get the motors running and you have your foot on the pedal, you're just literally winding this. It's like a bobbin, I guess you could say. It keeps going along until you reach the end. Stop the motor, of course. Tie a knot here, put some super glue on it, and that's all there is to it. And that's the way a wrap string is made. Of course, the ones you buy are typically built on a more sophisticated machine, but it's basically the same exact thing going on. Have fun. Each one, teach one.